Difference between saving and investing.
Say you have 100 mango seeds. Those are your savings. Now you could just put these seeds in a box and be content, but that would be a little silly, wouldn't it? On the other hand, you could go the smarter way and actually plant your seeds. If you plan carefully and are patient with the entire process, you will end up with a grove of mango trees that actually yield fruit.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.